Hi, I'm George Mateljan. Welcome to my Healthiest Yo cooking class. Now let me show you why I never cook with olive oil. And what I'm going to do, you can see this beautiful green olive oil when I pour in the pan.
This is how I would cook fish. I would put some in the pan and then I would throw in the fish.
Yeah, you would put in some pan. Now smell it. How nice it smells, fruity. Nice.
Very aromatic.
Mm-hmm. It's a very spicy.
Yeah.
But you will see now what's happened, that this green color is gone.
It's barely green now, at all now.
Yeah, hardly any green.
Yeah.
And already start smoking a little bit. And this smoke is very toxic.
Oh.
Those are free radicals. They already start forming.
Yeah.
Free radicals. Smell these fumes. How dangerous is that? How toxic
it is. It's awful. It's making my eyes water.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what's happened.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the reason I never recommend to fry heated olive oil, because you damage all the good stuff and create all these free radicals.
Oh, that's never okay. Cooking with oil for my fish again.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, you could use some other oils. They could take temperature, high temperature.
Like what?
Like avocado, high oleic, safflower oil,
mm-hmm.
and coconut oil.
Okay.
But olive oil, you should never cook with olive oil.
Okay.
Olive oil temperature never should exceed 200 to 250 degrees.
Let's get it off that heat.
Yeah, let's go get that heat.
Everything about the world's healthiest foods and the healthiest way of cooking can be found in George's 4-week Healthiest Way of Eating plan that is in his book, The World's Healthiest Foods.